Hello guys, today you can obviously see I'm using my voice, my real voice instead of using chat. I thought I would use this for the new thing we're going to be doing. We're going to be starting a new survival let's play. It will be a survival world where I'm going to play it every weekend because I don't have much time other days, but this one shall play now. It will basically just be a survival world where we'll have a lot of different add-ons to make it interesting. Of course I'm adding keep inventory because some things can be hard to get and I don't want to lose them. If you want to get any of these add-ons, all of them are gotten by MCPDL. And yeah, let me just show you what add-ons I'm going to add. Some things I don't know exactly how to do everything. That we'll figure out as we go. World Crushing was gotten from a different app that I will show at the end of the video. If I find any more add-ons, I will see if they're good and I'll put them inside the walls. If you notice the portal gun add-on, please do not suggest to add it. I would want to, but it doesn't work with other add-ons like the following gun add-on. Also, I'm sorry about the low processing of videos. It's just that I can't really have anything thought of or any ideas. Also, I had school. I still have school. With all of this virus stuff, it's hard to get anything done. Thank you. Also, achievements will not be added in this game because I'm using Bedrock Edition, meaning the achievements don't save in each world. They're saved with my skin and my account, which I can't just do. And also some add-ons. Also, I don't think I'll be able to add keeping my toy if I had achievements. This is an interesting place to start. Wow, slime. Already? I'm pretty sure slimes are a bit rare, and most of the time they're in swamps. So finding one here, it just easy money, basically. Did it despawn? No. Tridents. We'll have to run. I'll be back. Okay. Come on. I'll need some wood. Oh, yeah. Why is everything going so high? Oh, this must be from one of the add-ons. One sec, guys. I need to do something. They told me if something isn't working inside one of the add-ons, just to summon a boss and then go back into survival. A specific slime boss, I think it was. So, please do not start saying that I'm cheating. It's not my fault. I'm just trying to work out any glitches if there is any. I'll try my best not to try to attack it so I don't get any of it stuck. I just want to spawn it. Should I kill it? Yeah. Did they drop anything? No. Oh no. That was a preview of what the item was. I'm sorry, guys. It had to go. We haven't done anything. So sorry for this lack of interestness. All we've done is walked and entered creative. I'll need to get wood. I'm going to get some wood. Oh no. Let me get a pickaxe first. I always make like everything with wood and then go get stone and then there it is. Wood wasted. This time that's not happening. And guys, if you think gathering, it's boring to watch me gather stuff in the start, like stone and wood, and try to get some things like that. Just comment below in the comment section, and I'll see if I can just get wood and stone. If anything interesting happens, I'll just start recording. Are you serious? Did I just... Yes, I did. Congratulations. Why did I have to break my staircase when I literally, like, quotation, just built it? Oh no, I didn't. Good. Because I was about to get... Okay. Get it? Yeah. Doesn't matter. Anyway. Let's see what else I can get. So far, all we found that's from an add-on or modded was the gel. Good record, but still, that's it. I just want to see something. I will need to see what I can do with Jim later. But next episode, we'll see what I can do with gel And yeah. Snow. Of course. Of course I forgot that you can't actually get snow without a shovel. Of course. Why do I have to be like this? If you want me to use my voice more often in videos, like and subscribe. Or comment. Just want me to know that you like using my voice more. I'll see if I can use it more often in other sorts of videos and commands. Sorry if you wanted to see a command video. So I'm sorry if you really wanted to see a command video. I just didn't have anything much. But I have made, if you know the show Ben 10, I've made a working Omnitrix. That isn't a tutorial, it's just a showcase of something I've made before. Something I've made, and God, wow. That was a jackpot of items from Mr. Skelly. Whoa. Okay. There you are. Pesky little slime cow. I am so. God. Where's my stuff? My crafting table. My crafting table. Well, ding, ding. My stuff, it's disappeared. Poof, that's it. I've spent one day in this, and I've already lost at least. Just a crafting table and a furnace. Why? Why? It's somewhere. I can find it. I will find you. What was that? Oh my God. Oh no. No! No! Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm fighting things with a pickaxe. Help! Seriously. Actually, thanks for the help, creeper. Get it. For now, yeah, for now, I think I'm going to just settle in a hole inside this mountain and hope I can find it. level. Hold on. It's going to be a tough day, isn't it? I hope it goes back to daytime quick. I don't want to stay in this darkness forever. Nah, I don't want to catch. Anyway, what do we have up here? Can I find my crafting table and furnace from up here? I hope I can, because that's just extra. Who doesn't like extra? Get your extras with your crafting party. references. Can't find it. I'm literally on a mountain. Small mountain top. And then I can't find a crafting table and a furnace stacked on top of each other. This is just crazy. This is just crazy. Annoying. Yeah. I should stop. I should actually Uh-oh. I'll break out my my pickaxe. I killed you with a pickaxe. Use your beast. Where are you, tsunami? No. There must be a village near. I want more of that gel stuff. I'm pretty sure you can do. Oh no. Okay, I'll have to go on with my wooden pickaxe then. It doesn't work out. Oh, I can shoot with a bow. That does. I think one. Anyway, I got my stuff. I got what I wanted. So, yeah. Okay. I hope I can find that my mini heights. Because I literally just built it. And I don't want to lose something that I literally built 2 seconds ago. Please, don't tell me I'm that much of a wimp to do something. My crafting table. Okay. I know it doesn't break with a pickaxe. I'm just doing it because I want to run. I don't want to stay here, actually. I want to leave. As soon as possible, like, please. Sheeps. And I just noticed I need sheep to get the wool and kill them and murder them so I can get their wool and I can sleep next night because I don't want to suffer through all this. Oh, I thought it was. Did anyone see that? I'm 100% there was two wool. Right there. Two wool. Right in my face, two. Where is it? I got one wool, not fair. Cheaters. Okay, I will find Mr. Wool. I am not gonna lose something I made a couple seconds ago. Actually, I think I know what I should do. Perfect. Now I'm here. Now I just need to find this mountain, I think. Okay, and now I need to try to look for near her, because here was the closest. to it. I built it near my spawn. Somewhere inside the building. I don't know how to build it. It's like the mountains in this place. Looks like we've got a plan of action. That's my plan of action. No, I wanna die. Please help me die. Just help me die, bro. Oh, yeah, please. No, I hate you all. No, really. But now I hate you because all I wanna do is die. All I wanna do is die. Anyway. To help me. Give me the chair! Don't give it to me. I'm down here. I need to go back up. This is kind of weird, but this is amazing. You could also, you could also suggest if I should not use my voice more videos because you don't want to, you liked it before. Except for this let's play, I'll have to because I can't just get signs out of nowhere. There's just signs coming down, and there's no way I'm just going to be using chat the whole time. Like, what if I'm fighting something? Chat. I wanna die, man. Please. Sorry, son. You have to grow up to be able. Seriously? Oh, bro. Attack me. Wait. Can't I crouch? And then hold you. Did it just kill itself? Okay. Yay! I think we've run out of time. Guys, I will do something and then we'll leave and we can